It's very difficult to have monitoring around a 60,000 kilometre coastline. So what we're trying to do is engage the marine community in Australia in assisting the scientific community to try and understand how our marine ecosystems are changing. And REDMAP's about trying to collate and document and acknowledge all those observations from the public. We've had thousands of photos that have been submitted by citizen scientists, and every one of those has been verified by one of a panel of around 80 scientists around the country.